Hello, I just wanted to give you guys a heads up on a great soap sale I am having. This one smells so good. It's cucumber and melon. There it is. As some of you know, my son has been diagnosed with Lyme disease, and it's been a 5-year process of us trying to figure out what's wrong with him, and we finally got a diagnosis. But unfortunately, the treatment is going to be very intense, and so we're going to have to go every day of the week between 4 and 8 hours. We're going to be gone from home between driving and having to sit up there for 6 hours to get IV treatments for him. And so because of that, I'm closing down my soap store temporarily, only temporarily, for part of the summer so that I can focus on that, because it's going to be at least 8 weeks or so before we can get him through that, maybe a little bit longer. So I'm putting all my soaps on clearance. I have a 30% off discount coupon in the description below if you buy $25 or more. Also, Etsy is not very good at calculating the shipping, and shipping is about $6.50 for 6 bars, or for 7 bars or more, it's $11.50. Here's the deal. I give you a refund on the excess shipping if Etsy charges you wrong. So don't freak out if you see your shipping's like $9 or $11 or something. I give you a refund on that too. So, but I can't do anything ahead of time. I've tried fixing it and I just can't do it. So I just wanted to give you guys a heads up that my soaps are on clearance. This is only the second sale I've ever had in 2 years. I don't usually put my soaps on sale, but I really wanted to get them sold, and I'm going to close down the store after, Saturday or Sunday, May 21st. So you guys have until Saturday, May 20th to get ordered what you want to order. And it's really a good deal. So if you guys want some really good soap, go check it out right now. It's in the description below. And I will see you next time.